Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Akshay Kumar's co-star is selling vegetables now. If the current reports are to be believed, then the co-star of Akshay Kumar in his upcoming movie Suryavanshi is currently selling vegetables. This news has raised many eyebrows and people are shocked by knowing about the actor. Let us find out who is this actor and why is he selling vegetables right now. Bollywood actor Kartika Sahu, who has a great fight sequence with Akshay Kumar in Suryavanshi, was left with no work. All the works of shootings are closed from the initial days of lockdown and many actors and workers are jobless now. The whole entertainment industry is currently on a halt as the production works have not started yet. Because of the pandemic, many people are finding it difficult to sustain the jobless state. This is why people are trying to find different ways of income and Kartika Sahu is one of them. This actor belongs from Odisha and Kartika has chosen the path of selling vegetables as his work now for earning. Kartika spoke to ANI and said that he went to Mumbai when he was just 17 years old to try his luck in acting and Bollywood. Kartika has worked as a bodyguard of veteran Bollywood actor Amitabh Bachchan for years. He was also the bodyguard of a world-famous cricketer known as the God of Cricket, Sachin Tendulkar. He started to get prominent roles in Bollywood from 2018 only. Before that, he did small roles in movies and was a bodyguard. Kartika Sahu has revealed that he has a great fight sequence with the Khiladi Kumar in Rohit Shetty's upcoming movie, Suryavanshi. After completing a fight sequence for a movie, Sahu went back to his homeland because of the breakout of pandemic. For the last 4 months, he was leading his life on his savings, but finally his savings are almost over now. Because of a medical emergency in his family, he lost most of his savings and his earnings were in hold too. He also searched for jobs but got none in Bhubaneswar, which is why his last option was selling vegetables for livelihood. He chose to sell vegetables as he is left with no work currently. People are now raising a question that why not Bollywood industry is coming forward to help their own workers. Why are Bollywood actors left in such a miserable condition by the industry? Do you think Bollywood is doing the right thing? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.